Well, this venerable old tree is the council oak, found by the Coate Water at Coate Water Country Park, Swindon, Wiltshire. And the tree features in a book by the author and poet Richard Jefferies, whose home and now museum is only a short walk away from here. The tree, of course, bare of leaf for the time of year. It makes a grand sight here by the water on a Wiltshire morning.